making marinade. That's all. Making Haitian fritters. You don't want your oil to be too hot, not too cold. Want them to be golden brown. Soup this today. It's crunchy, crispy on the outside. very crunchy. I'm telling you guys, it's so good. It's like everything I put out, I'm eating it. Okay, thank you for watching. That was Haitian cuisine with Nino, with those fritters, what we call marinade. And then I'm telling you guys, it's so good, you have to give it a try.